Hello everyone, I welcome all of you into this English session. We are on page number 5, English textbook, lesson 5. Let's learn alphabet. Here you can see L-E-T apostrophe S. It means that let us learn alphabet. Let's learn alphabet. So children, here you can see there are some alphabets in small letters. Let's read them out. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Here are the capital letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So children, these are small letters and these are capital letters. We can also say these are uppercase and these are lowercase alphabet. Now, let's see the workbook, page number 18. Listen. Your teacher will say some letter sound aloud. Number the capital letter given below in the order in which you hear the letter sound. Then match them with the small letters. Now, let's read out these letters. V. V says W, W, W. J says J, J, J. R says R, R, R. Y says Y, Y, Y. M says M, M, M. These are uppercase or capital letters. And here you can see the letters are in small. So you have to match the upper case or capital letter to the small letter. Like V, V. Then draw a line between these two dots to connect them. Right. Complete the activities on capital and small letters. Trace the capital and small letters given below. Say the names of the things that you see in the picture. Here you will say capital A, small a. A says a, a, a. A for apple. Capital B, small b. B says b, b, b. B for balloon. Capital C, small c. C says k, k, k. C for cap. Capital D, small d. D says d, d, d. D for dog. Capital E, small e. E says a, a, a. E for elephant. Capital F, small f. F says f, f, f. F for fan. Page number 19. Write the capital letters for the small letters given below. G, you have to write here capital G. M, V, E, F, I. Write the small letters for the capital letters given below. D, B, W, R, N, K. Arrange the letters in correct order. I, K, G, L, H, J. So children, what you have to do here? You have to start with A. A. Can you see your A? No. B? No. C? No. D? No. E? No. F? No. G? Yes, you can see your G. Then write here G. After G, H. Write here H. I, J, K, L. So you have to write these alphabets in alphabetical order. Similarly, you have to repeat the same here. R, M, N, Q, O, P. So, first letter comes here, M. Then N, O, P, Q, R. In this way, you will complete your workbook in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Bye.